ITCast, though, we are back with another video. Make sure you smash that like button, guys. We got another gang mob. We are the Lost MC. We are Franklin, guys. We got a mission to do. Let's go ahead and go over there right now. It's pretty far, to be honest. We got our little bike here. We got our girl with us right now, too. So let's go see what we got going on here. Oh, is this a one-seater? Oh, my. It's a one-seater, huh? Oh, you can't come with me? I wanted you to ride with me. Well, it looks like it's a one-seater, guys. So we'll go ahead and spawn a different vehicle because it looks like she can't get on that one. That was a nice vehicle. Come on, why she can't get on that one, huh, guys? Like, what's going on, huh? So let's get a different motorcycle. One she could get on. This one. Can she get on this one? Tell me she can get on this one. Which motorcycle can she get? Oh my gosh. What type of motor? I don't think she can get on anything. What's going on? Let's see here. Which one can she get on? I'm not sure which one she can get on. It's looking like she can't get on anyone. Please tell me she can get on this one. Please tell me. Yeah. She could get on this one here. But it's like something different though. Let's just ride. I don't know what this is. It's not like a normal. So she got on it, guys. Both Lost MC members. Oh my god, man, I'm sorry. Just get back on the motorcycle, please. Please get back on. We're going to fast travel, though, guys, because it's pretty far. I know you guys don't want to see me ride for about an hour. So, yeah, guys, I'm not sure what we get ourselves into today. I'm pretty sure it's something to do with other gangs, though. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm pretty sure. It got something to do with other gangs. I'm not sure if we're going to be fighting. I'm not sure if it's going to be, like, something crazy going on. I'm not sure what's going on, guys. As soon as we get there, I'll find out a little bit more about what we got going on today. So, as you see, I am fast traveling as much as I can. And it looks like we are almost there, guys. We'll go ahead. Why was it so far, by the way? Alrighty, guys. We got a girl with us. We are ready to go. I'm not sure if they're going to give us, I'm not sure if we're going to need backup in this. Look at the two Teslas just right there. I'm not sure if we're going to need two, look at that. If we're going to need any backup, but we'll figure it out, guys. Suspicious? Okay, guys, suspicious. We doing it at night? You guys know I don't like playing at night that much. I like to always start off in the daytime. Alrighty. So, just come with me. Have my back, girl. Have my back. Alrighty. Oh, I like this guy. His outfit here. It's nice. With the boots on. With the face tat. Okay, bro. I see you, man. Oh, we can't see what's going on. Obviously, he's talking. That's how I would like this one because these bitches, because we cannot see what they're saying and we always clueless. I'm pretty sure maybe he told me to go get something in the back. That's what I'm guessing because it's a little arrow over here. Okay, this package. Okay, he's obviously going to tell me something, but I can't see. I'm sorry, bro. I can't see what's going on. What you want me to do, bro? Maybe he's telling me like to go pick up something, I'm not sure, or drop something off. I gotta guess. Is that a custom Lost MC bike? That's pretty nice. Let me see that bike. No way. Guys, that is a custom Lost MC bike, I believe. Is it? It is a custom, indeed custom. I'm taking this. What? I didn't even know that. See, I've been playing this game for many, many years. I've never seen that before. You taking this, bro. Oh, you coming with me? Where she gonna go then, bro? Girl, you know where to follow me. I guess you can follow me if you can, but I guess they want him to come with me, girl. So you might have to stay here. I'm not sure. But she got him with me. Or you want me to take this van? Maybe you want me to take this van. I could take the van. Okay. I just like that Lost MC bike there because. We might as well just take the whole squad, guys, right? Let me see. We might as well take these guys too, huh? Might as well take both of you guys. I'm not sure if she's gonna come. I mean, if these guys gonna come. Probably not. It's whatever. Who's that guy over there? Oh my god, we just hit the guy bike. Well, I thought he got in. Why he didn't get in? Come on, bro. I wish we knew what we was doing. I'm not even sure what we doing, guys. I could be prepared. Bro, I could be prepared, but I'm not sure if I know what we got going on. I wish we could see what's going on. I'm not sure. Maybe they tell me to. I remember I picked up a package, guys. So I'm guessing they want me to do something with the package-wise. Maybe dropping off a package. They did let this other guy go with me, so maybe they want him to back me up just in case something happens. So maybe something crazy might go down, guys. So make sure you guys stay tuned because things might get a little crazy. Things might get a little. I wanted to bring those other two guys with us, but I'm not sure. They didn't come. But we almost there, guys. We're gonna see what happens. Oh, we drifting. Alrighty, so we just got to the destination. It's a lady out here. What's she doing out here? You want me to talk to you? I'm not sure what you're telling me, but it's probably something bad because the way you folding your arms. It's probably something bad, but I got my girl back here to back me up. I wish I could see what she's saying. We gotta guess what's going on. I'm not sure why it's like the camera going this way. Like,
uy, mamita. I'm gonna be thinking about you tonight.
We gotta just basically just wait till the conversation over. I wish we could read, guys, because everything will make a lot of sense, but we can't. All right, what we got going on here? What do we got? Do we get back in the vehicle? Okay, we get back in the vehicle. They probably want us to go talk to somebody else now. Who do we go talk to now, huh? Who do we talk to? Okay. So we're going over here. There's two guys over here. Are we going to fight these guys? What's going on? It's like we're not fighting these guys. Most of these guys over here are crazy. Another conversation. Oh! Where's your weapon, girl? Girl, you have a weapon? Take cover. She doesn't have a weapon. Give her a weapon. Watch out! Okay. Girl, get back! Watch out, bro. Okay, that guy is helping me out really good. She has a weapon, but she's not shooting. It's the ballers, guys, that came. I'm not sure why they come to get it, but it's obviously a reason why they came. It is obviously a reason. Did you set me up, bro? Bro, did you set me up, man? Okay, you didn't set me up. How did they know about us over here? Do you want us to... Okay, what are we doing here? Are you picking up a package or something? What is this?
Damn!
Okay, I guess we're going to just leave this guy. Let's give. Okay, oh my gosh. Come on, Franklin. You can't just be bumping people like that, bro. So the ballers came, guys. Guys, come on, guys. I mean, I'm going to have to knock these down for them. Get in the car. Get in the car. Well, she wasn't shooting for some reason, but at least my guy back here, he helped me out. Maybe she got a little nervous. My girl got a little nervous here. If you're going to be a part of Lost MC, you got to be ready, okay, at all times. Oh, my gosh. What is going on? I said you got to be ready at all times. My car just lost control. Well, yeah, guys, I'm not sure what happened there. Like I said, I wish we could read the text. I'm not sure what happened. They probably wanted the package I got. That's what I'm guessing. They probably wanted the package that I had. But we're not giving it to them. We're not giving it to them. Okay, cops are chasing somebody. Okay, he obviously telling me something. And we can't see, unfortunately. But we got all the Lost MC members here. Franklin, Lost MC member. They accepted him. They obviously want me to do. Does he want me to do something? Tell me. Is it more to it? This is why I wish I could read the text, guys. I'm not sure. Oh my gosh, he's shooting. Whoever that is shooting. The cops are shooting at somebody right now. I'm not sure what they're saying, guys, and I'm a little mad right now because I can't say. I don't know. I don't know. We just missing the whole. Okay, you want me to get back in the. Get back here? No? Okay, maybe you want me to take this bike? No? Okay, if you don't want me to take this bike, then what? It's probably his bike, guys. They don't want me taking his bike. Hey, relax, bro. What's on the map, by the way? Friend. Let's go see those little yellow dots over there. We gonna get some revenge on the ballers. Don't think I forgot about what the ballers just did to us, guys. Guys, I literally cannot see. Oh, okay. This probably just told me to get out of the area, probably. Which is cool. I thought they wanted me to go somewhere else. But yeah, guys, that is it. Let me know what you guys, my girl in the back right now. Let me know what you guys think of this video down below. You guys don't miss a gang episode. Things are going to get crazy, I believe, guys. Especially after what the ballers did. So let me know what you guys think of this video down below. And I'll see you guys in the next one.